My name's Society. I'm small-minded, judgmental, and stereotypical.
I'm a girl that doesn't want to be judged, stereotyped, or insulted for doing, liking, or saying things that society doesn't agree with.
We don't agree on a few things. I think girls have to stay home during the day to cook, clean, and take care of the children.
I'm so sick of getting told what to do.
Girls aren't allowed to play sports like football, basketball, or baseball, because those sports are for boys.
I like to play sports like football, basketball, and baseball, but I'm definitely not a boy.
Quit doing that and act like a proper lady.
I didn't know that my gender came with terms and conditions.
I just don't understand. Girls can't cut their hair without being called or considered a lesbian.
Maybe I like it shorter because it's easier to handle.
Girls aren't as smart as boys, especially the blonde ones.
So now I'm dumb because of the color of my hair?
You have to shop at the girls' section at the mall, where the pink and purple dresses and skirts are and the little girl toys.
But I have never been into the color pink or Barbies.
When you get to be a teenager, you have to wear makeup and take good care of how you look.
I don't need products to make me feel beautiful.
I know what's right for you. Stick to dance and cheerleading with your pom-poms.
Why do I have to like cheerleading? Just because I'm a girl and I have to do girly sports?
I never directly called those sports girly.
It's all implied. That's what being a girl seems to mean.
We can't change the world's opinion all at once.
Because society has made up too many stereotypes.
But we can help to change the stereotypes.